You're sure Katie did not have this in her possession when she entered the Three Broomsticks?
It's like I said, she left to go to the loo, and when she came back, she had the package. She said it was important that she deliver it.
Did she say to whom?
To Professor Dumbledore.
Very well, thank you, Leanne. You may go. Why is it when something happens, it is always you three?
Believe me, Professor. I've been asking myself the same question for 6 years.
Oh, Severus.
Bell is lucky to be alive.
She was cursed, wasn't she? I know, Katie. Off the Quidditch pitch, she wouldn't hurt a fly. If she was delivering that to Professor Dumbledore, she wasn't doing it knowingly.
Yes, she was cursed.
It was Malfoy.
That is a very serious accusation, Potter.
Indeed. Your evidence?
I just know.
You just know. Once again, you astonish with your gifts, Potter. Gifts mere mortals can only dream of possessing. How grand it must be to be the chosen one.
I suggest you go back to your dormitories, all of you.